库车，古称龟兹，曾经是古丝绸之路上的一个富饶强盛之国，是中原文化与西域文化荟萃之地。库车在维语中的含义是悠远而安详，如同它的名字一样，我们所见到的库车也是朴素而安宁的。集市上随处可见的烤馕和烤羊肉引诱着大家的食欲，库车独特的大馕也让我们觉得新奇。
你见过这样的馕吗？
第一次见这么大的馕。
新疆的库车县大的馕就是这么大的。
是不是新疆馕？是库车最大呀。
对，库车最大的。我们的馕种特别多，也是最大的一种。
What is that? Sugar.
Ice sugar.
Oh, amazing.
Ice sugar.
And you seen, chef one, crystallized sugar. Beautiful. Like they do in an Arab country, you can buy a whole loaf of sugar.
Yeah.
Very similar.
Oh, it's so sweet. And you know what's that?
Grains of pumpkin.
Sunflower.
Oh, sunflowers, yeah. Oh my God. Yeah. No, this is pumpkin.
而今天我们要去品尝的则是新疆的另一美食——凉面。新疆凉面又叫黄面，因其色黄而得名。在中国的西北，凉面是常见而重要的食物，尤其在烈日炎炎的夏季。凉面的制作方法和兰州拉面相似，将面条拉好后煮熟放凉，吃的时候加入蔬菜和调料即可。
It's a cold noodle with the chili, with the cucumber. It's just an appetizer. If you eat this with the shish kebab, it's a food.
So shish kebab is served with that?
Yes, shish kebab is served with this.
So it's cold noodle and shish kebab?
Yes.
And I was told that this kebab is very, very well known from this area, Kucha. Apparently it's delicious because of the marinade and whatever they do with it. You know, of course, in the Muslim world, shish kebab is very well known everywhere. So you eat this with this together with the kebab.
Yes.
It reminds me of, this Yvonne. Like in Malaysia, we have this mee goreng, egg noodle, you know? Same everywhere. And it's quite interesting that they serve this cold.
It looks like egg noodle.
It is egg noodle.
Yeah.
I think it's egg noodle.
Yes, they used eggs,
yeah. 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 You eat it too?
Thank you.
Okay, we try. Just like that?
Yeah, just like that.
This is one person. I can't finish this.
I will share with this.
I can't finish this, my God. Can you finish it, Yvonne?
Oh, no, it's too
chef,
much for me.
You finish everything?
But chef, I'm sure he can.
Oh, come on, chef. Is it not too much?
Yvonne, what about in France?
In France, we have the kebab. In France, it comes the Turks, the Turkish people. The Turkish people, they usually have the kebab shops.
And, you know what
you did? The noodle like this, we call them nouilles, salade de nouilles froide, voilà. It is very, exciting in the title.
Noodle. If you ask me, this tastes so raw, it tastes like when you buy a noodle in the supermarket, in the market in Malaysia, when it's not cooked, because we normally cook the noodle first, you boil water, and you blanch it. But this one tastes really like raw noodle, like cold noodle.
Yes.
You buy from the shop and just pour sauce on it. Doesn't seem like it's cooked.
那么在新疆的吃法应该是这样的，我刚才看了一下，就加一些黄瓜丝，然后加一些少许的应该是芥末，还有香菜。
库车保留着大量的古龟兹遗址，古城堡、烽火台、千佛洞等都是丝绸之路上不可多得的旅游胜地。而今天我们要选择的拍摄地是库车县郊的大峡谷，因为这里曾经是古丝绸之路上旅人的必经之路。从库车到大峡谷的路程崎岖颠簸，左边是雀勒塔格山，右边是蜿蜒的库车河，一路上单调的黄色让人有些昏昏欲睡，就像突然间闯进了一座恢宏的宫殿。当转过一个急弯之后，一大片古怪突兀的山丘如燃烧的火焰交错叠堆，在夕阳下如同一座无声的古城，这便是库车大峡谷。库车大峡谷位于天山山脉南麓，新疆库车县城以北64千米处，由红褐色的巨大山体群组成，当地人称之为克孜尔亚，维吾尔语的意思是红色的山崖。走进大峡谷，谷口十分开阔，深谷之中却是峰回路转， 时而宽阔，时而狭窄，有些地方仅容一人侧身通过。谷底比较平坦，两侧是高耸的石壁，脚下是细沙，有些路段还一层浅浅的积水。亿万年的地质作用，风雨波石，在这里造就出无数奇峰异石。丝绸茶叶走过这里，音乐舞蹈走过这里。今天我们带着对美食的探索，沿着前人的足迹重游大峡谷，让来自异国的主持人也不禁感怀。
The Silk Road is an amazing place, you know, because the decor, the landscape changes all the time. You always feel like it's dead life. Just as a voyage of the travelers, the merchant, and the people on the Silk Road must have been really a tough one.Because what took us from Kucha 6 hours to get here in the Grand Canyon must have taken days and days and days for people traveling on the camel. And in the same time, every time they stopped, they exchange silk, satin, all kind of object, porcelain, and from east to west and west to east, the exchange was always on to bring new ideas and new things to the people. That's what I find the most instructing for me.Let's rest at peace in there. Like did the people who live there, the monks who studied and thought and rested in here. Voila.
想象着在千百年前的炎热午后，穿越大峡谷的旅人们也可能在这里歇歇脚，吃一盘凉面，喝几口河水，然后再继续上路。体味着前人的艰辛，就在红色的库车大峡谷旁边，我们沿河架起炉灶，来烹饪我们丝绸之路上重要的食物凉面。三个国家的主持人各花心思，在这个曾经汇聚商品、文化、宗教的繁华之地，献上自己的美食感悟。
Hey, today's a noodle, that's a cool dish to do. I hope Chef Wan won't come and mess about my dish because he always complained I burn things. He always tried to make things around for me. Today, I'm going to be better every day. And I've checked a few tips on their cooking style, so I'm going to improve. Yeah, you can laugh. Don't listen to him. All right. I'm going to do a fried noodle cake.
Ivan, 法国名厨。曾与14个国家的电视台或出版社有着合作，他的厨艺结集了他周游40多个国家所获得的灵感。在这次探寻丝路美食的道路上，他更是花样百出。
A passe donc to chef Wu, du gu du gu du, wu.
我们今天来到了库车大峡谷，景色非常美，而且呢，今天我们要做的这个菜呢，是库车很有名的这个黄面。
吴志宏，回族，中国厨坛的后起之秀，是名厨也是老板，在金字塔旁开设一家很受欢迎的中餐馆。一身传统中国厨艺，又通晓伊斯兰饮食传统的他，烹饪起丝路美食可是游刃有余。
那么我们今天做一道中式的传统的荷包蛋，还有加上新疆的辣椒酱以及新疆的羊肉，我们做一道面食。
Oh, I'm on him. Oh, sorry. While he's busy cooking, I'm eating this lovely, lovely pumpkin.
Chef Wang 信仰伊斯兰教，东南亚家喻户晓的烹饪明星，主持过8档美食节目，主演过5部美食电影，曾经和包括文莱苏丹、前美国总统克林顿等众多名人合作烹饪秀。
Look, what I'm frying here.Is my tofu, and I'm going to prepare a very nice noodle because the challenge today is to produce noodle, and I'm going to fry them my style. And of course, Malaysia is very well known for their street food. You find noodles everywhere, so I'm frying my tofu here, and then we're going to add this into my noodle, where it was very well known back then, and by famous dynasty. Yeah, so this is the story about the Silk Road journey. Yeah, and of course, through this period.Of course, you know, you see many, many, many interesting things have we gone through these few days, I mean, few weeks for that matter, traveling. And today, we're going to try and do something interesting because this recipe is very, very popular in this part of the region where we are now. And they love cold noodle. And for the first time when I experienced watching the cold noodle, I was saying, like, what cold noodle? I've never seen anybody having cold noodle, but they do here. And so now I'm going to take this nice egg noodle and fry them and make them, because I don't really like cold noodle anyway. Yeah?
All right, a few chopped onions, finely chopped. And hop là. Onions. I've chopped, I've got some fresh lamb, leg of lamb, which I've sliced very thinly and after in small strips. Now, next stage, a little garlic for me. Voilà. One more there. Voilà. A little chili. Up, 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 up. Voilà. A little apple, which I will cut this way. Voilà. Actually, so it's very soft, so I'll put it after. First stage, a little oil. Voilà. My onion, my chili. Hop là. My meat as well. Hop là. And I'm going to stir all this. Oh, the flavor looking good already. Mmm. Voilà. Some curry. Hop. A little bit. Hop. I'm going to add some tomato paste, some chili paste, and the job will be done. That's it. A bit more oil there. Oops, voilà. Faster heat.
Okay. 用我们中餐的荷包蛋。 我要小一点。 荷包蛋，打荷包蛋，水不能开。 要用慢火。
A little tomato paste, peanut paste, and chili. Voilà.
伊万这次先把羊肉和洋葱西红柿等青菜加调料炒熟，盛出备用。 到现在，我们还看不出来他的面条蛋糕是什么样的。这边吴师傅的三个荷包蛋怎样了呢？
Eggs, yes. China 荷包蛋。这个荷包蛋呢，做荷包蛋的关键呢，就是要水不能太开，开了以后就打散了，要用温水慢慢的把它冲熟。我感觉好像是在高原，这个鸡蛋一下煮不熟。 只看水开，但是这个好像鸡蛋黄还是软软的。
And many of the cuisine is being what you call that plenty of chilies. Yeah, you find chilies, you know, from chili paste like that, yeah, to chilies like this, and also dry chili, yeah, in every and right to peppercorn as well. So a little bit like Sichuan, and it's understandable because the weather is very hot, yeah. So this is exactly what's happening here. Now today I'm going to fry my noodle. So what I'm going to do here, I've cut my chicken, yeah, chicken into large sizes, and we're going to saute the garlic. As well as ginger, I put plenty of garlic because I want it really nice garlicky. And of course, by adding a bit of this ginger, will take away the smell of the chicken. Yes, I did gamey. So we show here. So while that's going in, I'm gonna cook my chicken immediately because it's really hot there. So we're gonna throw in the chicken and cook the chicken together. Saute the chicken with the oil. So we're gonna just slice this lovely sweet tomato. This is the beautiful part about this part of area in China. You know, everything goes well, from tomato, vegetable, good.
Ooh, beautiful. Yeah. It's fried chicken there.
Yeah.
Oh, you put some garlic.
Yeah, plenty of
them.
I'm going to do the Malaysian. Now, you've been to Malaysia before.
Yeah,
I love Malaysia. So how do you find Malaysian cuisine?
Wonderful. I know what? Yeah. Every time you cook, I really find that even if you cook Chinese, there's always that Malaysian beat in the food.
Of course, ooh. Malaysia boleh.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of my country.
Malaysia is a beautiful country. Me, my favorite part of Malaysia is Sarawak.
You like Sarawak?
Kuching. Oh, I love that place.
You know, I cannot wait one day to come to Malaysia. I'll dress you in feathers.
Yeah. All right. It looks wonderful.
Even in feathers. Oh, it'd be fantastic, isn't it?
It'd be cool in the district.
Of course, together. We'll cook together one day.
All right, look at this. I've got my spinach, which are now really soft, in my lamb with my fresh tomato. That paste is ready. I'm going to be making a little egg omelette. Voilà. That's it. A bit of salt. Voilà. A bit of coriander. Oh, I love the coriander. Hop.
up the base and there. Hop là. I'm gonna make my crepe, it's gonna be like a coat coming on my little cake. Voilà, not too much. Hop là. A little mixing. That's gonna be our protein. You know the protein like you have in the meat or in the tofu, in a bean curd. A little oil, not too much. That's it, just a touch. Gonna wipe that. Voilà. That's it. A little crepe with coriander. Voilà. Yeah. Don't wipe your eyes after. I won't wipe my eyes because I think it's gonna be full like this. That's really hot. This. Hey, on the side of the road at the moment, it's wonderful. When we're traveling, you know what? Hey, when we're traveling at the moment, it's great because we see people who are picking cotton, who are picking tomatoes, who are picking all kind of fruit, melon, everything. This land is so full of beautiful ingredients, and every day we cook with fresh ingredients we get in the market. Voilà, let's get back to my omelette. I'm gonna turn this over, if I can catch it.
荷包蛋面在中国家庭的餐桌上是最常见的，经常在过生日和迎接客人时承担着表达感情的功能。吴师傅今天用荷包蛋搭配凉面，不知道两位外国厨师能否理解菜品之外的含义。
我这个羊肉啊，刚才放石头上，我想的应该这么热的天气应该都快熟了，你看颜色都已经要变了。我们今天用这个新疆的这个特产羊肉，做一道就是和我们中餐平常用的荷包蛋合并，创新一道菜。那么我暂时叫它羊肉荷包蛋面，切一点辣椒，切一点西红柿。
I made two thin omelets. That's going to be the coat of my cake.
我们的配料切完了，可以上锅了。
Can I put some of your olive oil, Chef Juan?
先加一点油。
Oh my God, that's going to be wonderful. We're going to have a big lunch.
Yes. 今天啊，我们创新一下。那平常呢，我们一般在家里做荷包蛋的打卤面的时候啊，一般就加荷包蛋。但是因为今天我们在丝绸之路上，我们就用丝绸之路的羊肉，把它配合做起来。
Now we're gonna let the tomato cook for a while because the tomato is all nice and ripe here. As I mentioned just now, everywhere you go, this country is blessed, especially this Xinjiang province, you know, with grapes, so from Turpan, honey melon, that's so sweet, pomegranate, and apricots and pears in Kota. So can you imagine, yeah? So they also have plenty of vegetables. And look at the tomato, you know? So anyway, I'm stirring here. You see, I'm cooking very cool. I'm shaking too, huh? Look at that. And then now we throw our chili because I love my chili. Now one is spicy, so all the chili goes inside here. And that's not enough. I'm gonna put a bit more here because I want to fire them up. Yeah, isn't that great? Yeah, because some of this Chinese crew, they cannot eat chili. They say too hot. Chili, too hot, too hot. That's okay, darling. I'll eat them myself. So here we are cooking away. So the tomato is done. Now next come.
My noodle, I'm gonna spread them around. I want them to get crisp, if possible. Make two big pancakes. Voilà. All my meat and spinach. Voilà. Inside. This is done. All right.
What now, the hell is that?
Oh, God knows.
I'm very fresh and really surprised. I've never seen a noodle like that.
It's a noodle cake. A bit more olive oil. Voilà. Put the heat down. The rest of the noodle. All right. A little bit of that sesame seed. Voilà. Hop là. After, I'm going to turn it over.
先放一点葱，把它煸香。加羊肉。加一些洋葱、蒜。
I'm telling you, French chef, only surprised. I've never seen a video like that. Oh,
okay. A bit more oil.
我炒的是辣味的面，西域的特色，但是加入我们中式的荷包蛋。
Chef 王并不喜欢传统风味的凉面，他按自己的方式在鸡肉和豆腐中加入了大量的调料和香料。香料被商人从印度和西亚带到这里，而凉面也伴随着中原的旅人被传到了阿拉伯地区。今天，马来西亚厨师打算在大峡谷里将这两种饮食文化融合，看来这将是一道味道浓郁的菜品。
Don't you love this cooking by the river bank? Look at these are all fresh water from the heavenly mountain, yeah? Every spring and summer, and they start to melt. And when they start to melt, you know, they go underground. And what happened here at the Tarim Basin?You know, they went down and even no matter how hot and, the country is, it's possible for them to do irrigation.
You have salt?
It's sticking in the middle.
Oh, finish.
Almost enough.
Nice, nice.
Can you push this for me in the middle?
Oh, doesn't matter, it's burnt.
Okay.
So I burnt as usual. All right, next stage. I'm going to go back, slide it in the pan. Ah, that should manage, all right. That's it. Right.My cake should be all right.
Oh, he burns! The fresh chef burns his noodle! Chef!
Hey, it's not every day! It's not every day! He won't cook! Put it back! No, put it back! He will not cook! I want it to cook a bit more!、
Yeah. And to garnish, and, sometimes it's a bit ugly there,、
yes.
you put one chili down there.
Oh, come on, man! He's messing up! Hey, don't forget that! This is gonna go on the top after for decoration to hide everything! This way.
My chive inside, look at that, and then you turn off the heat because you don't want to energy because you're going to break the egg, and it's going to get nice flavor to the dish. Woo! Lovely flavor, okay? So we're going to stir that, and bear in mind, we're going to taste that in a short while, yeah? We don't want it spicy. Pepper. Oh, it's flying away. So good. I'm finished!Is it? This is my wonderful director. You like it? Nice taste, huh? Very nice, huh? Chef one never fail you, huh? Always come up with good dishes, huh?
Yeah.
Always remember, one's world.
One's dream.
One's forever. Yeah. Okay, good.
吴师傅的配菜做好了，连同荷包蛋一起覆盖在煮过的面条上。
看这个臊子还不错吧？我感觉味道不错。
It should be good. It should be good. No, 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 chef. No, 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 please, no, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no. Ah, no, come on, man.
Chinese.
Oh, good. Yeah, yeah, I can see that. I can see that. It's very good. Since they really are getting together to mess up my cooking, I can't believe this. Go back there. I've had enough now. Oh my God, I can't believe them. All right, now, let's get back in this cool atmosphere of the French cooking on the riverside. Ooh, little olive oil to finish. Only at the end, a little touch like this. You see that beautiful caramelized little pasta there? Look, those noodles, they're so crispy and beautiful there.It's so smart. What a great idea I had. Oh. So now I'm going to be finishing my dish there. Voila. There. That should be good, yes. Now I place this on top and I turn it over like a crepe. That is wonderfully finished. Nice color. Look at this beautiful green.Little package. So now, the next stage, I'm gonna be doing what with this? I wonder, I'm gonna be making it that way or no, the other side. So it will clash with, oh yes, my little omelette decoration there. There, look at that. Look at this little salad coming up. Hop là, voila, on my little cake there. Oh, it's so artistic.So beautiful.
It's like
a flower. Would you believe that? You'd never think it turned out like a flower. This is, as usual, God knows what. There is no dough in it. It is the idea of the day.
三位主持人的菜品都完成了， 法国厨师辛苦烹饪的面条蛋糕却连同桌子一起被不小心打翻了。
喂，妈妈咪呀！
This is not my lucky day.
Well, since you love your tatatan,
yes,
with upside down pattern, today he's making an upside down.
The taste was
so delicious.
You know what?
Very beautiful.
There was a layer of noodle and a little tomato.
Yeah.
Don't you know it's real, Chef Juan? This is not dirty, this pot.
Yeah.
虽然只有两道菜品可以品尝，但在这神奇美丽的大峡谷中，依然可以体会到千百年前的旅人们艰辛路途上的美食满足。
This good? No, good, good.
Very nice.
And chicken too, and tofu. How do you find, Chef? What's your opinion about
this? This is a shrimp second taste.
Yeah. What about the tofu inside the shrimp, Chef? Tofu is okay, suitable?
Oh, good.
Very nice, huh? Did that? Yeah, the egg. Very nice.